Here I am. I brought up on bread and jam. We went to the seaside for the day. Everybody shouted, hip, hip, hooray! I diddle diddle when I wore a nip.
89 Shields Avenue. That's in a council house estate, what all the locals called Dorcroft. I know me, the house was built in 1938. My dad, he was first in it, were a new thing for then. I mean, before that, they lived in a terraced house in Barnsley, slums, if you like, you know. So it was like a revelation to get an house with running hot water. In kitchen with a thing called a copper. that's where they did all the women did the washing, you know, with this thing called a peggy, posher, a posher in peggy tum. I remember my mum, and I remember it. My mum on a Monday morning wash day, the first thing she'd do would go outside with a finger like that for prevailing winds coming over from southwest. Because over there, southwest, there were barra coking plant. And of course, they get all muck and filth. So it was wonderful. I can't wish today, no, winds in the wrong direction. I mean, I particularly remember all women brodding rugs. I don't know if you've heard that expression, brodding, making rugs. They hadn't much money. They hadn't much money. So they used to make rugs out of old bits of rags and all sort. And it was like a, what we would say, like a culling place, calling, talking, in other words, slang word for talking. In those days, everybody knew everybody, you know, a typical working class mining area. Everybody, I can tell you now, every house on that street, I used to take papers later on when I was even glad, and I knew everybody at village.
When I wore a knit, we all sat together on the old club trip. Miss Polly had a dolly and the 1 o'clock. And we had to pick each other up at halfway house. Sailed on the alley, you wanna be.